Hello, this is Samantha Jayne with the third video in my series of Empowered by Tarot. This is about the Major Arcana, and this is today about the High Priestess, as I'm showing you in this card. Now, the cards I use are Rider-Waite, and as always, don't be worried if you've not got a set. I always share a link in the description box below, so click on that link to make sure you've got the right cards to follow this training course with. So, the point of these little videos that I'm doing are to show you how you yourself can use tarot cards to empower yourself in your daily life by drawing a card a day. So, if today you drew this card and you would be asking me, so what does this mean, Sam? What is this talking to me about? This is about intuition. The High Priestess is regarded as someone rather like myself, you know, a little bit all-seeing, all-knowing on many levels. But what it is about you using your intuition today to steer you through something. Now, that is basically gut feelings. This card is showing you through those pillars, those columns you can see, that life is not always black and white. That somewhere in the middle is knowledge and insight and understanding, and that through using the energy of the High Priestess intuition, which is in all of us, by sitting between the black and white of this world, you will be able to see or to come to understand something that's not quite adding up right now. Follow your intuition, follow your gut feelings. Don't be pushed into making decisions and choices just because it suits other people. Know that today that you are being guided to follow your gut feelings, to hang back and have a little feel, as we say, okay? And you'll also see from this card that strength will come to you, either the strength to do that or the strength, following that intuition will give you the strength that you need, okay? So this is a good card to pull up, but it is also a card to tell you not to accept everything as it is presented to you today, for somewhere in there is something a little bit hidden, a little bit unseen or unknown, but your intuition will clearly point that out for you. So find your strength today. Use your intuition, your gut feelings. If you really feel you cannot, then I'm going to say appoint a reader like myself. Readings, I do readings. You can find details of that on needapsychic.co.uk. But today for you, this is about you choosing to follow your gut feelings, to pay attention to. I mean, come on, we all know when you go against your gut feeling, you have a gut feeling about somebody, you don't follow up on that. And it always, always comes true. That first feeling, that gut feeling you had, good, bad or indifferent, always ends up being the truth. So pay attention to that today, whether it's in your personal life, your business dealings, job interviews, absolutely whatever. You know, whether to buy a lottery card or not. Just know that your intuition is trying to speak to you today. Have a great day. Bye.